everybody.
I love it.
Hold on, let me get through something. Little bit far. Right, you can go down here. You're gonna turn. You're gonna hold through and come on through that. And center yourself. And then when you face them on the other side, hand you the ring. Take the ring from this.
They smell so good.
That hand, just like this, okay? Underneath. The photographers are over there. Yeah, we don't wanna cover it up.
Okay.
She's very good at picking that.
Okay.
And then when I pronounce her, my wife has to get a few more words. Isn't it good, like, you make a kiss, got that part covered?
Yep.
All right, very good. And my violin plays some real beautiful music for me to record in here.
Okay.
So.
Hey, Kristen, did you do the First Corinthians thing?
Did I do what?
The First Corinthians paperwork, did they all read?
I don't know, I don't know.
Yeah, that's fine.
I got you good, I got you covered.
Okay.
We're good.
Trust me. Down a couple of these.
So once we do the ring, should we all like sit down?
No.
No?
Everybody stay right where you are. Nobody sits because anybody, just don't do that.
That's okay.
Face me, shoulder to shoulder. There you go. That's how I had that. Do you know why you're on this side of him? Closest to his heart. And in olden days, kept his sword hand free to defend you, because he kidnapped you from the village next door. Quick, Reverend Marius. I'm just a messenger. Dear family and friend, out of the thanks for Jeff. We've gathered here to witness your mutual vow, which will unite you in marriage. To this moment, you bring the fullness of your hearts as a treasure to share with one another. You bring your dream that could bind you together. You bring a particular personality and spirit, which is uniquely your own, out of which the reality of your life will grow. And we celebrate with you this union of hearts, this union created by friendship, respect, and most of all, will you, Jeffrey, take this woman to be your wife?
I do.
Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, so long as you both shall have
it? Always.
Will you, Jeffrey, have this man to be your husband?
I do.
Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, so long as you both shall have it? Is your father on this
one? We have one over there.
Who gives this woman to marry this man?
I do.
I don't
know. Yeah, okay, good. You got a bigger family. Pastor Flower, join hands and face one another. Jeffrey, please repeat after me. I, Jeffrey.
I, Jeffrey.
Take you, Kristen.
Take you, Kristen.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer and poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
How death do us
part. How death do us part.
Kristen, please repeat after me. I, Kristen.
I, Kristen.
Take you, Jeffrey.
Take you, Jeffrey.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Please continue holding hands and look at me. May the rings leave. Thank you. The ring is an appropriate symbol because it has no beginning and no end. These rings are symbols of eternal covenant of love, what you have made. May your love be like me, Lord. Remember no beginning and seeing no end. Dear Jeffrey, offer this ring as a symbol of your never-ending love and respect you always have.
I do.
Do you offer it as a symbol of your desire to become one love, one light, and one family?
Forever and always.
Holding hands, facing one another. Jeffrey, please repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And I pledge to you.
And I pledge to you.
My everlasting love and devotion.
My everlasting love and devotion.
You, Kristen, offer this ring as a symbol of your never-ending love and respect you always have for Jeffrey.
I do.
Do you offer it as a symbol of your desire to become one love?
Yes.
One way?
Yes.
And one family?
Yes.
How do you like those jokes? Left hand. Holding hands, facing one another. Christian, please repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I do that.
I do that.
And I pledge to you.
And I pledge to you.
My everlasting love and devotion.
My everlasting love and devotion.
Let us bow our heads in prayer. Dear God, we thank you for this beautiful day. We thank you for Christian. We thank you for having brought them through life's journey safely thus far. We pray that you join our hands and our hearts together to become husband and wife that you would bless them. We pray that you give them strength and courage as they face all of life's tasks and decisions that lie before them. We also ask that you bless these rings that they be changed. And may they forever abide in your peace, living together in unity, love, please continue holding hands, facing one another. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not self-serving. It is not easily angered. It keeps no records of wrongs. Love does not delight in lies, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. If you love someone, you'll be loyal to them. You always believe in them, and you'll stand your ground in defense of them no matter what the cost. Because love knows no limits to its endurance, no end to its strength. Love still stands when all else has fallen. May you always share with each other the gifts of love, be one in heart, and always beautiful mind. And may you always create a home together that puts in your hearts love, generosity, and kindness. Now, according to the power vested in me by St. Louis and the parish of Orleans, but most of all, by the power of your own love, with my honor and my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. May you continue to love one another forevermore. You may now kiss your bride. Hold that kiss. Hold it. We're taking pictures. Keep holding that kiss. Put those arms around each other tightly.